Hi, how to add Adobe PDF printer for free. So what you want to do, you want to find a PDF printer driver that can print to PDFs. We have a free one available, it's totally free, there's no adverts or anything. If you go to printtopdfpro.com, then click download, downloads it to your hard drive. Now click on it to open it, and just go through next to install it. You don't have to put your email address if you don't want to. And then it asks if you want to print a test file. So you can try it out first by doing that. Click finish. I'll print a text file to PDF, just as an example. So it's done it now, click yes. So that's now output a PDF. I use Adobe Reader, which is a free install from adobe.com, which opens PDFs, if you don't already know that. Now say if I've got a picture, this works with anything now, any document that you can open, you can now print to PDF. So if you go on print, so that print from the menu, then in the printers, you look for print to PDF Pro. Now, a quick way of actually doing it is just pressing the P key and it would jump straight to P's in the list. So you can do this one down. So, and then you set your settings that you want to print and click print. So that's already done it for you. Click yes. And that's it. It's now got a PDF output which you can save. Save as to another location, for example. You can actually change the settings of where it saves it to. To do this, you can either do it from the start menu or from the icon on the desktop. So I'm going to do it from there. And now in here, you can set the settings as to where it saves it to automatically or not automatically. So you can save to a location. By default, you have security, document properties. You can also do different quality and custom quality. And there's a few advanced options for resolution and zoom percent. When you open the PDF, it will automatically open it, say 50% zoom, for example. And that's it. So that's it, give it a try. We also have another product for batch converting documents to PDF called Batch Document Converter. So if you're looking for something a bit more advanced, what runs in the background, does hot foldering, then give that a try. The link is in the description. Any problems, just send us a message.